Hey guys, it's Nathan's land, and I will give you a few seconds, a few hints to tell me where I am this time for Christmas 2019 and New Year 2020. Yes, you got it right. I'm in the lovely city of Dublin in Ireland. But first, I want to show you where I stay in Dublin, a really iconic place. The same cavern just converted into an apartment complex in the early 1990s. And you guys are right, it's right there, right behind my back. So just follow me. I know we're not supposed to do this, but I'm just gonna cross when there's no car. Probably a little bit further this way. Just walk to the walkway. I cannot see cars with you. There's actually a pedestrian line to cross the street here. I want to do a legal thing, but I don't want to die in Dublin. Can you get arrested for doing this? If you post this on YouTube, but you doing an illegal thing in a different country?
No.
So the next time when you're in Dublin, I highly, highly recommend you to stay in this place. I haven't seen any place like this. An apartment on top of the church. It's just really, really cool.
Okay, let's come in here with me. There's another key right here. Is it push?
So of course the building from the this building will be in 1888. So of course there's no elevator here. But the floor is super cool. In here, apartment 26. Ta-da! We're in a church. Isn't this cool? I just love this window right here. Well, in the morning you can see clearly St. Patrick Church right in front. And the reason why I recommended you guys stay here in this church because in the south part of Dublin, this is where it's close to everything. The Temple Bar, St. Patrick Church, and I think even the Guinness storehouse is about like 24 minutes walking from here. Well, there's a lot of things. This is where all the actions are in Dublin, Ireland. So let me show you the kitchen right here. Kitchen is on the other side of the roof. So that's why it has this really beautiful structure. And I think they did a really good job renovating this place with the Italian kind of finished kitchens. And the putcha block on top, modern cooktop, but they even prepare us with the whole selections of coffee that I drink every day. Alright, so this is the kitchen. On the other side of this wonderful window, we have, you know, the living room. They have little collection of little things all around the world, I think. This is why they like to collect all these things. Just a little couch. And they have subscription to everything, Netflix, Amazon Prime, and all the others, television apps that I have never been used in my life. So if on a lazy day, you can like just sit on this leather sofa and relax. And to this part is the bedroom. Pretty small, but, well, I should take my shoes off. The very cool thing about this bedroom is the view. Get up here, the view is magnificent. Come closer to me. Can you see the view? It's like old houses. I think this is like the really cool view of Dublin. This is so smart that they cut out this thing to make a window right above your bed. Because at night, you sleep and you can see a lot of stars. And during the daytime, if you don't want the light, there's a blind right here, just cover everything, and it's getting really dark. I just love this place, and I can't recommend you guys enough to stay here the next time you go to Dublin, Ireland. This is a great experience, and you can find this place, and hopefully it's available on Airbnb. The owner is a couple. I think Rob is Irish and Gisela from Mexico. They are really, really nice people. So that's it. I'm gonna stay here for the next 7 days, and I'll show you around Dublin. So guys, so how do you like the apartment that I found on Airbnb at St. Kevin's Church? Just comment below, and I can't say enough. You guys really, really have to stay here when you go to Dublin. So now it's around, 4:57. It's really dark here. We are gonna go to a pub called Brazen Head. It's supposed to be in the heart of Viking Dublin, and it's dating back to the 1198, and it's, they say it's the oldest in the country. So let's go and try out their Guinness beer and maybe some Irish food. And they're supposed to have really traditional Irish music there too in the courtyard. I think it's this way. Let's go. No cars. Okay, so it's been about 15 minutes walk. And we're here at St. Patrick Cathedral. And you see it's under construction. This is where we're gonna go to the service on Sunday. See, that's the only day that is free to enter. And they said that the priest here, he's majored in music or something like that, so his service is really interesting and not those really boring service. What? That's what they said. It's not what I said. I'm just telling you what I heard.
Hi. Is the river that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you know how to say the name of that river?
Yeah, Liffey.
Liffey.
Yeah. Okay. So here you get it. It's River Liffey. And the Brazen Head pub supposed to be somewhere around there. Really close to.
So
I'm gonna just walk straight ahead to River Liffey, walk along the river to the pub. That's my plan.
Okay, let's go. This is the oldest stone cathedral in Ireland.
In Ireland,
yes.
The oldest stone cathedral in Ireland. And what do people do here?
You can visit. There's some tombs underneath. Strongbow, famous Irish peasant. He's buried under here. Then you will cross the archway in this part here.
Okay.
And then on the left hand side under the archway is the analytic.
So here you go that way. Dublina.
It's on the left here, just here.
Mm-hmm. And where's the river Liffey?
The river is here. See where the red lights are down there?
Yeah.
That's the Liffey.
That's the Liffey.
Yeah, right through the city.
Okay.
There's a city down the river, that's the city.
Okay, thank you. And what, yeah, is there anything that they do here during New Year?
Yes, on New Year's night, New Year's Eve.
Mm-hmm.
This place will be closed off by the Guardian, and there'll be music here.
Okay.
And the bells will go off in the cathedral. All the bells will go off.
The bells?
Ah,
okay.
The bells in this cathedral down here in the office. So, if you come around at 11 o'clock, 11:20 here,
uh-huh,
the hotels will be here.
So that's New Year's Eve?
New Year's Eve.
Around?
20.
Okay.
Around 11 o'clock, 11:20. There'll be lots of music up here. And the bells will go off. And it'll be pretty, pretty busy.
Okay.
It's good.
Wow, thank you. Now I know what to do for Christmas Eve. We're gonna go
it's
here.
New Year's Eve.
Oh, New Year's Eve. Christmas is already over. You wanna go to Christ Church and when you leave. Now we just keep going to River Liffey for the Brazen Head pub. Don't forget.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
What part of the Philippines you from?
Philippines, I'm from Vietnam.
my ex-wife from Philippines.
Okay. Happy New Year. Did you film that?
Yes.
Wait, did he say his ex-wife was from the Philippines?
Yes.
Okay, so we finally get here to the River Liffey. It's at night time. I don't think you can see much. We're right behind me. And we just have to walk that way. And then the next street, turn left, and we're there at the Brazen Head pub. It's not that far. The walk wasn't that far, which is that we stopped and talking to so many people. Okay, let's go. So we finally here, the Brazen Head, right across the street is the Brazen Head pub. We're gonna cross the street to go there, but before that, I want to show you something. So, right on this side of the corner, it's called the Merchant. See it? And we probably gonna come back here later because they traditional Irish music here 7 nights a week. And especially award-winning fish and chips. So I'm definitely gonna come back here to try the fish and chips. But now we just cross the street and go to the Brazen Head. That's where we set out to go.
Yeah.
So James Joyce supposed to be eating and or drinking something here before. If you know who James Joyce is. Ulysses? See that? It looks really nice. That's a lot of... The atmosphere really nice. Yes, we are over it this way. So what is outside? And where do you get food?
So, you have to
So, for two people, we can just sit anywhere we choose.
Yeah, exactly.
And where's the music? Do you have music tonight?
Yes, I'm in church.
At 9:30? And where will it be?
So, today is Saturday, right?
Today is Friday.
Friday? Okay, so
there's room
around.
So, probably we just find a table out there. Better for the music.
Yes, you have time for...
Oh, that's a lot of time.
Yeah, So yes, any
where do you have table here?
I have
so just out.
Yeah. You can take there on the right and another one on the right and on the music room.
Okay, okay, thank you. Now we just find our own table. There's no table in here. The Irish music out here at 9:30 was barely 6 or 5. So dark, I can't tell the time. Yeah, 5:37. We have to find a table here. Probably gonna have dinner first and then just wait a little bit. Let's get a table here. I don't know how to order here. Okay, can you hear me? It's really loud in here. But I ordered Irish stew. Gonna say Irish, I wanted something really Irish. So basically it's lamb stew with mashed potato and I think they cook it with beer. I don't know. Let me taste it. No, it's just a stew.
That is beer.
Wait, let me try.
So is it well done enough?
Yeah. Yeah. It tastes good. It's really good. After I finish this, the stew was delicious. It's just really good, and I'm so full right now. It's like almost American size. But since it was so recommended to me, I really have to try this Irish butter. Can you see? Pure Irish butter. Let's see how it is. I think we have this in America too. And I don't even have my running shoe here. I think I'm gonna come back bad. It's not that being fat is bad, it just. I would say nothing special. And I've just noticed something. I'm the only Asian in the village. Lovely dinner at the Brazen Head. And this is the James Joyce awarded Irish pub because it stayed authentic as a Dublin bar ever since it was established. And it's look really dark now, but it's only 6:30 p.m. The live Irish music not until 9:30. So it's 3 hours away. I think I'm gonna come back here tomorrow and not tonight, just later for dinner and then listening to Irish music. We are just gonna head back to the apartment now. So either go this way or we want to walk along the river Liffey, then we can go this way. It's not that far, probably around a 20 minute walk. So I'll see you guys tomorrow early.